Hi, me again. So for the second cocktail, I'm going to present you one of my signature drinks that I call the French Palenque. So pretty much we take all of the inspiration from South America and with a French kick. So we're going to start off refreshing the mixing glass. So it's an old-fashioned kind of drink. So we're gonna mix a lot of different alcohol in there. So we have gonna start off with dashes of orange bitters, 3 dashes of Angostura house bitters. With mainly we take Angostura that we infuse with different spices depending of the season. Right here we have a lot of hints of cinnamon, for example. Then, last but not least, a little bit of sherry bitters to bring out all of the rum that we're going to put in there. Just a couple dashes, and that's it. So for that cocktail, I got really inspired by the French terroir and the South American terroir, so and a little bit of the Caribbean as well. So I'm going to start off with Jamaica Plantation, which is one of my favorite rum. And of course, since we're talking about palenques, Mexico and Guatemala, I choose the Zacapa 23. So, just a dash as well. And a dash. Nice element. Then we're going to use mezcal. I really love mixing rum with mezcal. I think it works pretty well. Like, and especially with the Maguibida, it's going to bring up a lot of leather and smokiness in the cocktail. It's going to be really cool. As you can see, I didn't put any sugar because we're gonna try to work in a different way that we usually do, which is creating 2 layers of texture in the drinks. So we're gonna stir the drinks first. Adding a little bit more ice. That's it. So right now we're just mixing all of the spirits and the bitters that we put in there. Should be enough. So obviously, since it's a twist on an old fashioned, we're gonna serve it over work. So we're gonna hand cut. So we're gonna use a clear ice block that we're gonna cover on foot. Just to make sure that it fits on the glass and to control the dilution. I'm gonna finish it up here by doing a diamond, which is now really common in every bar that you do. So here we have the diamond, and we're going to do just a little extra because Café Moderne would like to show up a little bit. So we're going to print the Café Moderne and the logo on the ice. There you go, not that much. Then, of course, we're gonna serve it in old fashioned glass. We're gonna put here and there. Boom, ready to serve. So for the next step of the drink, we're going to use two, and especially one of my favorite liquor, which is Saint-Germain. As I said at the beginning of the video, we're gonna add a little bit of the French terroir. So we're gonna have 1.5 centiliters of Saint-Germain. Here at Café Moderne, the mix that we're doing right now, we call it the spring mix. So Saint-Germain, Racanta is as well from France, and it's kind of vermouth with a peach aromatic flavor. So we blending the elderflower from the Saint-Germain artisanal liqueur and the Racanta to bring out a little bit of the peach. So that's it. Put that on the side and the magic powder. So right now what we're creating is we're gonna do a minute emulsion of the spring mix. So we are going to create 2 layers of texture. At the bottom you will have all of the spirit, which is quite strong, with the mezcal, the two kind of rum, and the different bitters. And on top you will have all of the sweetness from the Saint-Germain, of course, and the Racanta. So which amazing with this technique that we borrowed from the molecular cuisine, you're going to create 2 real layers, the beginning sweet. So you will have to take a sip of the foam. And then the liquid, and then at every sip you're gonna create a different balance for your cocktail. So you're gonna be able to drink it in like maybe 10 different ways, from to sweet, to medium sweet, to high proof spirit. So this is the French pancake. Cheers, enjoy.